Hello. Where are we today? I'm speaking to Sheetal and Luke, and we're in rather illustrious surroundings.
Yeah, we're at the Grange in St. Paul's here today for the We Are Our Choices, Learning to Make Good Decisions event.
And tell us a little bit about that.
Well, this is really an event that comes out of a number of EC-funded projects that we have. We've had visitors at George's all week from lots of different countries, Kazakhstan, Vietnam, Ukraine, and also Sweden, Germany, and they're all here to join up in this event to learn about scenario-based learning and to discuss with each other some of the possibilities it can offer.
So how long have we had expertise in this area?
Oh, over 10 years now. We started off with a project called EVIP, and that was mostly European partners, and we created a bank of over 300 virtual patients to deliver scenario-based learning, and we've been growing since then.
I'd like to thank you very much for inviting me, and I wish you all success. We're very proud of you.
Thank
you really
are
some fantastic ambassadors.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming.